Every time we would walk into a crowded room, talk would start, and pretty soon all heads would turn our way. We would just look at each other. Her reassuring smile would smother out the ugly things I knew that they would say. We had a blanket of love around us. What they said would not confound us, 'cause the joy we shared filled every night and day. I thought nothing could penetrate the love that shielded us from hate. But in our small town, it's the gossip for today. While her divorce was pending, we planned a new home at the bending of the river where we used to sit and dream. We thought out there that we could find peace and hope the gossip all would soon cease. He kept legal matters dragging on, it seemed. Then one night rain made the highway slick, and I hit the brakes too quick. I was safe and then crawled over where she lay. I was crying, halfway praying, as I heard what she was saying. In our small town, it was the gossip for today. Legally, he claimed the body. The funeral was closed to me. He wouldn't let my flowers through the door. I was alone in my grieving, in a stupor, disbelieving that she'd never hold and love me anymore. Now and then I slip back all alone to place some flowers at the stone, trying not to see the words they've chiseled there. Here lies the wife of Tommy Gray, but it's my love beneath that clay. In our small town, the gossip died today. In our small town, the gossip died today.